Two London policemen were hurt last night during a scene outside a cinema near the Elephant and Castle where the film Rock Around the Clock is being shown. One of them
singing a rock and roll song, they blocked the footpath, forced other pedestrians into the roadway and climbed over parked vehicles. The magistrate, who described the incident as organized hooliganism, said it was a pity that the youths had to be brought to court. He said, it would be very much better if the police were allowed to deal with you in a way which would give you something to rock and roll about.
Rock around the clock.